Welcome to the EasyBuilder Pro tutorial. This video introduces the label tag library. The label tag library enables support for multiple languages and automatic text changes when an object's state updates. Setup requires a system register for language selection and a toggle switch for state changes. LW9034 selects the display language, LB0 toggles the object state. Open the label tag library next. Define three languages and two states, then enter the corresponding text for each. At state 0, observe the text entries for all three languages. Switch to state 1 and enter the appropriate text for each language. With configuration complete, the label tag library is ready for use. Create a bit lamp with its image display disabled so only the label text appears. Adjust the language selection and state to verify the label text updates instantly. Font size and color can be configured here. To change the font itself, open Project, Language and Font. Fonts can be assigned for each language combination in that interface. Assign fonts for English, Japanese, and Chinese, or any configured languages. Verify the setup in offline simulation. Changing the language value and toggle status confirms correct label text in every case. Next, the label tag library is applied to EasyAccess 2.0 push notifications. Continue with the existing project configuration. In the event log, create an event triggered by LB0. Enable push notifications for this event. Select label tag text in message tab. Set the language code that the EasyAccess 2.0 app will use. In Project, Language and Font, locate and configure language codes. Match codes to the project's language order. For example, 1 is English, 2 is Japanese and 3 is Chinese. Download the project to the HMI. Open the EasyAccess 2.0 app to begin verification. Navigate to Event Logs and switch to Push Notification. Filter by HMI name and select the configured language. Selecting English displays messages in English. Review the event log for the tutorial HMI. System messages and events appear in the selected language. Switch the language to Chinese to confirm correct updates. Push notifications and event logs automatically display the Chinese text. Thank you for watching.